Welcome to Everett Community College's ctcLink Video User's Guide. In this video, you will learn how to use the class schedule to find your classes and how to register at Everett Community College using the ctcLink mobile app. To start, download the ctcLink mobile app using either the Apple App Store or the Google Play Store, depending on which device you own. You can also log into the mobile app using a computer at m.ctclink.us. For the purposes of this video, we'll log in using a computer. Select the institution you are registering for. Scroll down until you find Everett Community College and select it. This will take you to the ctcLink mobile app springboard. Choose the tile that says ctcLink Login. You have now reached the ctcLink sign-in screen. Use the ctcLink ID and password you created when you activated your account to sign in. If you haven't already activated your account, follow the link above to watch the video How to Activate Your ctcLink Account Before Continuing. Click Verify to continue. This will take you to the ctcLink dashboard. Using the three-line menu icon, expand the navigation bar. This will reveal your menu options. Everett Community College assigns access times to students for registration. Let's see if we are eligible to register for classes. Choose Enrollment, and then choose Enrollment Dates. Here you will find the term or terms you are eligible to register for. We are eligible for the Winter 2022 term. At times, multiple terms are available. In that case, select the appropriate term. Now that we've determined we are eligible to register, let's find classes to enroll in. Close the Enrollment menu and open the Class Information menu. Then select Class Search. This will open up your class search options. To find a class, use the Subject drop-down menu to view available subjects. If you have an idea of the course you want to take, you can use the Subject and/or the Catalog Number fields. For example, let's search for English CCN 101 Composition 1. First, you would select English CCN on the Subject drop-down menu, then you would enter 101 as the catalog number. Now choose the Search button. A list of all the English CCN 101 classes being offered at EvCC for the Winter 2022 term appears. Here you can view the status of each class section, the days and times the class meets, where the class meets, who the instructor is, and the seats that are available. If you see a section that fits your schedule, click on the arrow next to the section and class number to see more detailed information. We'll choose section OLC-LEC, which shows there are still openings in the class. Here you can find more information, such as enrollment requirements or how many seats are available. Pay attention here, as the enrollment requirement says you must take English 104 Section A concurrently. That means in order to take English 101, you must take English 104 at the same time. The class notes gives more detailed information about the requirement. Make note of the class ID number and we'll add it later. Once you have determined this is the class you wish to take, you have the option to either enroll in the class or add it to your shopping cart, depending on your enrollment date. The Enroll button will only appear if your account is active and your enrollment date time is in the past. We'll choose Add to Cart. The shopping cart is a great feature and is available for you to use even if it is not your registration time. You can shop for your classes early, put them in your cart, then register from there when your enrollment window is open. After selecting Add to Cart or Enroll, the Enrollment option box will appear. If the class requires a permission number to enroll, enter the number you have received into the Permission Number field. The permission number is not required for all classes. You can leave this blank if the class does not require permission. Next, you will see an option to waitlist if class is full. Click on this box if you would like the system to add you to the class waitlist if the class does not have any open seats when you enroll. After adding the class to your shopping cart, you will receive this message in the top right corner. The class is now located in your shopping cart and you are able to easily register when you are ready. Let's do that now. From the main menu, choose Enrollment and then Shopping Cart. The shopping cart will open and you can view the class or classes you have added. You can register from your shopping cart with classes already selected from the class search or add more classes by using Add Class. For example, if you know the class number of a class, you are able to select Add by Class Number on the shopping cart screen. We'll add the class we noted earlier, English 104, as we know the class number. Choose Add Class and then Add by Class Number. A pop-up box will appear. After entering the class number, select Add. The enrollment option will appear again. If a permission code is required, add the permission code. If no permission code is required, leave it blank and select Save. The class has now been added to your shopping cart. Now you're ready to enroll. Check the red boxes to the right of your classes to select them, and then choose Enroll. You will receive a message regarding the classes that you have been enrolled in. If there are any issues or reasons why you have not been enrolled, they would appear here. Click OK. Congratulations! You are now enrolled. To add more classes, simply go back to the class search screen to repeat the process.